Welcome back to Let's Play Jedi Academy. It's going to be Lakers and Spurs in the Western Conference Finals, baby. Spurs are going to get their old asses taken out behind the barn and shot by the Lakers. All right. I feel like I'm going through one of those periods of high versus low where I'm so inarticulate. But we're going to try to rectify this. And here goes Kyle destroying everyone as usual. So, let Kyle do all the work. And maybe I'll get in on some of the action too, but it's probably a better idea just to let Kyle do everything. I don't know what we're filling up, but we're filling up something. And of course, we're gonna go to... Man, the bass is loud. Can't even hear what's going on. But we're at full shields. That's a cool looking globe or whatever. Ooh, a cultist. Ha! This guy isn't gonna stand a chance against Kyle. Let's just watch the duel. See, we don't get the option to kick. And, whoa, Kyle! Oh, you fucking asshole, you killed me. That was 15 of my shield, you idiot. Ugh. I better watch out. Alright, Kyle, you know what to do. Oh, no. Okay, you gotta stop doing that, Kyle, or otherwise we're all gonna die. Haha, that guy had a flechette and he just picked up the E-11. And he's killing me with it. Oh my god, shit. Oh. Okay, that's not good. Don't do that. Well, there's this flechette, and where the hell's Kyle? Ugh. How am I gonna be able to kill those bastards? Ugh. Okay. Oh crap, I'm dead. Well, he won't shoot me up close. That's probably a guarantee. Guess I'm wrong. We're gonna have to pull out all the stops here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Damn it. Oh! Fuck! God damn! Oh, this sucks. We're gonna have to go back. Where's Kyle? Kyle, you asshole, get over here and stop playing with this idiot. Yeah, that's just great. Okay, get your ass over here. I need you. Come on, Kyle. Yeah, there you go. Okay, Kyle. You have a serious problem with hurting me. Let's go after some of the enemies and instead of me. Yeah, there you go. Come on, Kyle. Hey, idiot. Oh, you son of a bitch, Kyle. What use are you if you don't do anything? Whoops, that's not what I want to do. Okay, I don't want to use the Force Sense anymore, no thanks. Do something about it, Kyle. You piece of shit. Oh, there you go. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Well, I think Kyle's taking care. Yeah, there he goes. Okay. Aha. And I backstabbed the back. Okay. So somehow we're gonna have to be able to get up on top here. And I believe it goes a little something like this. Here we go. Okay, this is getting serious. Okay, here we go. Let's get back down, Kyle. Alright. Sorry for the screaming, everyone. Okay, Kyle, thank you. Let's proceed. Yes, I'll take those shields. And Kyle's gonna kill everyone that is living. I hope. Okay. See how much fun Kyle's having? Now. Uh-oh, there's people up here. Okay. Okay, my shields are gone. Okay, Kyle just killed me, I think. Or pretty much nearly killed me. Thanks a lot, you asshole. Maybe I'd just be better off on my own, because Kyle seems to be a big jerk in this level. Okay, the guy's hiding behind the box, and we get a nice overhead parry on him. And Kyle's having some issues. He's a little over-anxious, you know. Okay, got more acid rain. We could always go for more of that. You can never have enough acid rain. Don't be silly. And I'm guessing there's more hazard troopers out there that want to kill us. Which is always a bad thing. Okay, at least Kyle didn't run off and go willy-nilly. Now, hazard trooper. Hurry up, Kyle. Thank you. Yeah, these hazard troopers are a real pain in the ass. And okay. Now, where are we going? Well, let's see what the secret areas and stuff have to offer. Let me out. Okay. What the hell's that? Yeah, the awnings here don't seem to work worth shit. Annoying. But we'll see. Ah. You can see there's a lot of them over there. Okay, Kyle, go get them. I'll go lure their attention. Did that catch their attention? I guess it didn't. Yeah, these plot missions take a little bit more time to complete than the regular mini missions. And there's an E-Web cannon, which is not our friend. And Kyle destroyed the E-Web. And he's doing a roll stab. Don't just stand there, you idiot. Okay. And I took care of him myself. Now that E-Web would have been useful had he not killed it. But then again, he is our main weapon, so that's your purpose in this level, Kyle, is to, I guess we can't win or lose. We can't win, we can't live without you, but we can sure as hell die with you. Okay. A secret area. Well, that was interesting. Wasn't expecting that. I think that's all of them in this level, so which is, that's a relief. Anyway, I think there are a bunch of hazard troopers coming over our way, and that is when Kyle needs to step in and start owning them. Okay. I'm just gonna try to go for the awnings. Okay, here we go. I see them. Alright, here they come. Kyle? Shit. We better have our force push on. Hey! That's bullshit. I don't know if the alternate fire is better or not. I guess we'll just have to experiment. 400 shots. Let's make that 400 shots. Okay, the next part will be different, because obviously we don't want to go in that rain. But, and I'll take TJ's advice and use the force speed. I don't think there's any more enemies here, which will help. Okay, good. Alright guys, next time we come back, we'll play some more Jedi Kimmy. We'll see y'all later, okay?